had an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. But I say unto you that ye resist not evil. Son, thy sins be forgiven thee.
Why does this man thus speak blasphemies? Who can forgive sins but God only?
Why reason ye these things in your hearts? Whether is it easier to say to the sick of the palsy, thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, arise, and take up thy bed and walk? That ye may know that the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins. I say unto thee, arise, and take up thy bed, and go thy way into thine house.